Muhammad Qasim saw many dreams where it was the last day until Qiyamah. But every time, Allah extended it by a day out of His mercy. This is because Qasim did not finish the work he had been given. The very first dream Qasim had of Qiyamah was in 1998. I will narrate the dream. I was talking to Allah while He was above His throne. Allah told me, Qasim, do all your work before 6 p.m. so I can establish Qiyamah. I said okay and started to walk home. I saw a girl on my way and I wanted to marry that girl. I started to follow that girl and completely forgot Allah will establish Qiyamah at 6 p.m. The girl was walking with speed and I couldn't keep up with her. There were many obstacles and big crowds slowing me down as well. When she left my sight, I kept on searching for her. When I was sure that I had lost her, I looked at my watch and it was 8 p.m. I was so shocked. I was terrified. I sat down holding my head, thinking what has happened to me. Allah only gives us one chance and I have wasted it. But then I wondered how I'm even alive. It's past 6 p.m. I walked back to the place I spoke to Allah, completely filled with fear. I asked Allah in a fearful tone, saying, "Oh Allah, why haven't you established Qiyamah yet?" Then Allah replied in a very soft and gentle way, saying, "Qasim, you never told me whether you completed your work or not, so I didn't establish Qiyamah." After seeing the mercy of Allah, I felt more at ease. I told Allah how I met a girl and I wasted all my time chasing after her. And in the end, I couldn't even get her. Allah said, "No problem, Qasim. For you, I have extended the time before Qiyamah. You must be very tired. You should go home and rest. Then work on any day that you choose. And when you finish your work, then tell me so I can establish Qiyamah." I was so excited. I said to Allah in my heart that you have done such a huge favor on me today. For now on, I will only ever rely on you. I went home, slept, and woke up at 7 a.m. I took a bath, put on new clothing, and started my work. One of my work was to remove darkness from the world. I completed all my work by 10 or 11 a.m. I told myself at 5 p.m., I will tell Allah about my completion. But for now, everything was peaceful. Me and everyone were enjoying ourselves, and we ate from the mercy of Allah. When it was 5 p.m., I went to the place where I talked to Allah. I told Him, "With your help, I have completed the work you have given me." Then Allah said, "Okay, Qasim, I will now establish Qiyamah." Then I asked Allah, "You didn't establish Qiyamah yesterday because of me. So does that mean that you increased the lifespan of people?" Allah told me, "Not only did I increase their lifespan, but I also increased their provision." The same thing had happened to me in real life on October 2013. A time where I had wasted my life and realized my time won't ever come back. Then Allah told me in a dream on December 2013 that, "Qasim, I have some very special plans for you. Now you take some rest. And afterwards, I will tell you what to do next." Then in a dream on April 2014, Allah told me for the very first time, "Qasim, narrate your dreams to the whole world. I want everyone to know who you are."